Mama. Yagai bobi wabena igoro Owe woigire nekuge na gukigia Owe owe moiso kumokia beriria Kigogia kugutili ogege kararia Wehile njere maya dugata yaku Onakano mwadhi ni wanda ya ngina Newa muena niwe wa mwamulire Twale dumiri ya kukwedulire Yale Jehova munele waita Wina magiri rudi durire shiobe Adama kiobe magagutia Igoro na bihu tino kohana Yale Jehova munele waita Wina magiri rudi durire shiobe Adama kiobe magagutia Sio de tu onaga na maido Oki amora yo are adage mudeña Mwerina jata si adage otuko Nami siare aine no osire idagia Nyamu siage dako gasie irio siasio Mwana wa modu kamuru mbuyo Kamuru mbari ni wako gosage Jehova munene waita
Let us rise up on our feet. Let us rise up on our feet. Let us rise up on our feet. When I say rise up on our feet, nikurugama na igoro. So allow me to use all the languages. Yeah, rising up on our feet, nikurugama na igoro. Are we together? Yes. Yes. If at all there is a space that is in front of you, can you please occupy that space? Okoroku ina space ebere yaku, occupy that space. Ako hena space hegete emte ebere yaku, O occupy gete kiu. Nigetha tuthie na ihenya, tuthie na ihenya. Yes, tuthie na ihenya, tuthie na ihenya. Gete kiria ki mbere yaku, uke mbere, uke mbere, uke mbere, uke mbere, uke mbere. Kwa jaraini ino ya gatagati. There is nobody who is left for that space. It is just yours. Let's come forward so that we can be able to leave a space for the people who are coming. There are so many people I can see lining up outside and I don't want us to have any interference when we start off the program. I want to call upon my apostle and Quinesi, so that we can start off the praise and worship. And we are going to make a prayer tonight that this day will be so special for all of us, not just for our Pastor Nicholas, but for all of us who are here. So as we continue rising up, we'll start off. Where are the other microphones, the other mics? Let me have the other microphones for the stage. The other stage microphones, I only have one here. The other cordless mic. We are going to get this together and it will be beautiful. Tell your neighbor, it will be beautiful. Give him or her a high five. Tell him or her, welcome. Tell him or her, it will be beautiful. Yes. Na kama amevalia vizuri, it is also good to appreciate the smartness, the way they are dressed. I'm telling you, tell him or her, you look good. You look good. Yes, and you know, looking good is not just the dress, even the hair, the hairstyle, the smile, you know, the manukato, you know, all those things. And this is good. So you have your mic there? All right, we just use this. It's okay. Okay, we can just share.
Praise God, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. It's time to worship God. It's time to praise God, the day that the Lord has made. So let's rise up on our feet, and we are going to just enter into a mode of prayer. then we're going to go into worship. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we glorify and magnify your mighty name this hour, O Lord. Thank you, Jehovah God, for who you are. Thank you, Lamb of God, because, Father, you know us, O God, from the very beginning to the very end, O God. You, Father, that created us in your own image and likeness, mighty King of Father, we come before thee, bowing down before thee, heavenly Lamb of God, to give you worship, to give you adoration, Lamb of God. This is the day that you have made. Father, we will rejoice and be glad in it, O God. Now, heavenly Lamb of God, as we commence in this ceremony, mighty King of Father, in this worship, O God, in this launch, Lamb of God, we come before thee, O God, that your presence come down before us, oh God. Your presence come down, Lamb of God, so that you can minister into our hearts, oh God. Yes, Lamb of God, we're not just singing, oh God. We're giving you praise. We're giving you glory. We're giving you an adoration, Lamb of God. Now, Father, manifest yourself in us, oh God. As we commence, mighty King of Father, we bring, Jehovah God, the worship before thee, oh God. Open our mouths, open our spirit, oh God. So as we worship, Lamb of God, yes, oh God, that you will hear us, oh God. You say that we cry for you on earth, oh God. You will hear us from heaven, Lamb of God. Now, heavenly Lamb of God, come minister to our spirits. Come minister to our souls. Come minister to our flesh, O God, so that your will may be done on earth, O God. Lamb of God, we come before thee, O God. We bring the ministers before thee, O God. We bring the singers, Jehovah God, before thee, O God. We bring each and every one of us, mighty God, before thee, O God, that you may use us by like vessels, O God, all for your glory, Lamb of God. Now, heavenly Lamb of God, even as we go into the launch, Lamb of God, I know, Father, this is all for your glory. Now, mighty God, come and manifest yourself. Come and minister, Lamb of God, because you are Jehovah God. Now, Father, we invoke your spirit. We invoke your presence, Lamb of God. Come, Jehovah King of glory. Be with us now, Father, until the very end. And we will give you a praise. We will give you an adoration. We will give you a glory. In Jesus' name, we do pray and believe. And we all say, amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Oh, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Glory.
of men, but you are the most high God. There is none like you in all the other gods. They are the works of men, but you are the most high God. There is none like you in all the other gods. You are the most high. You are the most high God. You are the most high. You are the most high God. You are the most high. You are the most high God. You are the most high. You are the most high God. Jehovah, 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 you are the most high, you are the most high. You are the most high God. You are the most high. You are the most high God.
Hallelujah. Glory.
Hakuna mwanaume mwingine kama Yesu. 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 Hakuna aliye kama Mungu wa Israeli. Hakuna aliye kama Mungu wa Israeli. Hakuna mwanaume mwingine kama Yesu. Hakuna mwanaume mwingine kama Yesu. Hakuna mwanaume mwingine kama Yesu. Hakuna aliye kama Mungu wa Israeli. Sitaionea haya Injili ya Bwana, sitaionea haya Injili ya Bwana. Sitaionea haya Injili ya Bwana, sitaionea haya Injili ya Bwana. Sitaionea haya Injili ya Bwana, sitaionea haya Injili ya Bwana. Bwana. Sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana, sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana. Sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana, sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana. Sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana, sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana. Sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana, sitaionea haya injili ya Bwana.
Inua.
Inua.
Bariki. 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 Glory, hallelujah.
Worship the Lord. Just open your mouth and tell the Lord, thank you. We give you praise, Lord. We give you praise, O Lord. We give you glory, Lord. We give you glory, Jesus. We give you glory, everlasting Father. We worship you. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, King of all glory. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Receive the
honor. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God.
We worship you, Lord.
Glory, Father.
You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord.
Yes, you are worthy,
Jehovah. You are worthy, Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Let us clap for the Lord because of that wonderful session. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We salute you, Apostle, and your team, because of leading us into that wonderful session. Let us celebrate them because of the good job that they have done. Yes, yes, yes. It is a personal decision to celebrate and to enjoy. When you came in here, you just came because of what is in front of us and the program that we have. But to enjoy this afternoon and to be ministered to this afternoon is a personal decision. Are we together? It is your personal decision. You know those people who sing in their in the bedroom? Those people who sing in the bathroom? Those people who sing when they are driving? When they are on the highway 495, stuck on traffic? Route 93, stuck on traffic? And you're just there singing and singing and singing? You don't sing that way because there are people around you. You sing that way because there is something that is ministering to you as an individual. Either you want to kick out the boredom, and in the process of kicking out the boredom, you get ministered to. I do that a lot. And I personally worked in a radio station, and I was talking to myself alone, without anybody. You know, when you're speaking on the radio, you don't see the people you are talking to. You know, you just talk to yourself. And the people who talk to themselves, we just say, you remember that? Who are you? Have you seen those people? And you know, you're talking to yourself. That is what I used to do. You know, just talking to yourself and you laugh. You know, you laugh and laugh alone. And tonight, I want you to make that personal decision that I'm going to feel good tonight as we celebrate Pastor Nicholas. And because of time, I want to go in a marathon way. I want to call upon Kevin and Festus. These are young men who are doing wonderful in the ministry. Kevin and Festus, prepare yourself here, running, running, running. And the people who are preparing Pastor Nicholas to get ready, because immediately after that we'll see, we'll usher him in and pray and dedicate that ministry tonight. And I know that we'll enjoy. Let us celebrate these young men. There we go. There we go. One thing that I learned about Americans is that they celebrate their talents. You know, they give their talents standing ovations. You know, when somebody sings, they stand there and continuously claps until he says, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Can we practice that as Kenyans? Can we practice that as brothers and sisters from Africa? Can we learn to appreciate and to, you know, this is Kevin and Festus. Let's go. Business.
When that thing happened, we go for a commercial? Break. Yeah, commercial or break. Yes. People who have come all the way out of Boston, Massachusetts. Okay, you know, we think that Boston is the state. We always think that. So the people who have come from outside state, where are you? Can we see you by your hands? If you came from out of state, people who have come from out of state, oh, by the way, out of state guys, let's rise up. Just stand up on your feet, out of state. Out of state, out of state, out of state, including me, yeah. All right. Can we celebrate the people from out of state? That is New Hampshire. That is New Jersey. Oh my goodness, how do you pronounce that? Connecticut. All right, let us celebrate the people from Connecticut. And then our brother. Huh? Oh, Rhode Island. You do understand that. Let us celebrate Rhode Island. Atlanta, Georgia. They have the largest international airport. And then the video camera here. This guy is my brother. This one comes from Alabama. And this one comes from the Cowboy State, the Lone Star State. They call themselves the country people. Yeah, come from Texas. Yeah. The people from Massachusetts. Rockin' Duru. Thank you very much. And now that Kevin and Preston are in their city, now I won't come back to them. So we go to the next. next one, and this is a very special moment. All the gospel musicians, I want you to rise up on your feet. All the gospel artists, I want you to rise up on your feet. The gospel artists, just rise up on your feet. Yes, yes, yes. This is the time. This is the time. So would you please come over here with your candles? Just come over here with your candles. All the pastors. Oh, the pastors who are gospel artists. Now, I don't know what will happen. Now, for you, it's more this doubles. So all the pastors who are gospel artists, would you please also join the gospel artists for a few minutes? So all the pastors who are gospel artists, would you please join the gospel artists over here? Okay, yeah. And please, let's do fast. You know how we do these things. Let's do fast. Get your candles. Yes, yes, yes. We're just about to dedicate something beautiful. We need some more over there. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Pastors, please. Because I know Bishop Kimwelo will be doing this, I want to request all the pastors and the apostles to also rise up on their feet so that they can actually make another, just here, just another angle over here. We are doing something very serious. We take this very seriously. So Bishop Kimwelo, you'll be the person to receive this that we want to request the pastors. You can just stand in an angle, something nice. Something nice. If you are there and you are a pastor, please don't just get seated. Please come over here. Yes, if you are there, you are a pastor, we want you somewhere. So can we leave a space for Pastor Nicholas? So we can just make somewhere he will come, and so we can just squeeze over there. We can push that way. We can cut the space so that we can have something in front over there as a nice space. Yes. The people who are eating now, the people who are serving, now this is a solemn moment. You know, that time you swear your vows. For those who have gone through that, they know. We are going to usher in Pastor Nicholas Munyi
and dedicate what he has done because of what God has done. So can we rise up on our feet, all of us? If you have feet, please honor them.
Oh, God, you could have died.
Wow. Praise the Lord. Is it possible we give God such a worship club that is extraordinary as we receive this man, Pastor Nicholas? Is it possible? Can we fill this place with the praise of our club that is extraordinary? Can we do it? One, two, three. Can we hasha? Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah!
Thank you, Jehovah.
Okay. Once again, one, two, three, hallelujah, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus,
Blessed is your name. Hallelujah. And as we dedicate, I have just asked a few seconds. All singers, can we sing one common song as we usher this man? Just in a very short way. Sitaabudu miungu mingine iliyo na mifano yoyote. Sitapiga magoti yangu ni sujudu. Nitakusanya sadaka zangu siwe manukato. Kwa Yesu hastahili sifa. Sitaabudu miungu mingine iliyo na mifano yoyote. Sitapiga magoti yangu ni sujudu. Nitakusanya sadaka zangu siwe manukato. Kwa Yesu astahili sifa. Nalete sadaka za sifa kwako Bwana. Heshima na mamlaka sipoke. Mtakatifu,
mtakatifu,
nakuita mtakatifu. Oh Yesu, wewe mtakatifu. Hallelujah. Can I request all the pastors, please join me as we dedicate this man. We dedicate the man first before we dedicate the CD. The man who has produced the CD, I think he is more than the CD. Amen. Pastor Nicholas, you have done us proud. Now you have added one more CD in the world today. Amen. In all the generations. We have the newest CD now in town, isn't it? One for Nicholas Mwinyi. Amen? Our men are grateful, by the way, that the Lord has done it. Amen? Where is our MC? Say it. We need to celebrate our own, isn't it? Can I call the pastors? The pastors. Please, Pastor Maura, Pastor Chris, and Ken, and others. We have a man from Connecticut. We used to call him Kalema. Kalema is around. And Kalema is one of the people that did us good during the Morris Elulos. Those who are from our country, Kenya. Mwinyi. Now, others have been singing when they are not a pastor. You are a pastor already. What a blessing. Amen. We are not going to anoint you because you have already been anointed. We just consecrate you and sanctify you now. Yeah, now you have two things. You have songs and you have preaching, so you will go far. Amen. Should we come there or you? Because of the camera, let's just stand there. You people before the presence of the Lord, we want to consecrate this man and the CD that he has produced, that it will touch people. It will give God the glory. The grace of God shall be upon you, Pastor. God will bless you. Amen. I know you are not singing because of money, but money is also needed. So much so, isn't it? Amen. And can you see all these people? I didn't know. Please, next time, come and celebrate the pastor. We pastors. Not the singers this time. Amen. Yeah. Because this is just a gifting and this is just a talent. But the pastor in an office. Yeah, that's another for another day. Stretch your hands as we dedicate Pastor Mwinyi. We consecrate you. Pastor Mwinyi, we consecrate you before God the Father, before God the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And these giftings and the talents of singing that is in you, now from today, it is sanctified. It is cleansed. Now it can go and bless the world. And we pray in the name of Jesus, there shall come a covering from all the hand of the Lord. Non-demonic powers, as you go to sing, and the singing is so powerful, and the demonic forces and the territorial demons, they always want to overthrow the singers. But from today, you have a covering. In the name of Jesus, you shall go far and wide. Yes, you shall sing with an anointing, and grace upon grace. Favor of the Lord shall be upon you today. In the name of Jesus. And as people listen to this CD, it will not be just another CD. It will be a CD with a difference. And we declare it and decree it. And in the name of Jesus, you are blessed. Amen. And amen. And amen. Where is that CD? Wow. Mimi niliimba zile zilikuwa zinaitwa sanduri. Mnajua sanduri? Yeah. Yeah, na by the way tulitoa 11 ziko. Tulikuwa after mnakumbuka Machakos Town Choir? Waliimba wimbo wao ya kwanza gani? Wangapi wanakumbuka nani alianza CD siniakina? Oh, this one. I celebrate as I cut this.
Hallelujah.
Yay. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Hallelujah. Goja, my brother. Goja, my brother. Kidogo tu. Yeah. Wangapi wanajua mtu alikuwa anaitwa Foston Munish? Uninyime kidheri? Kwa hivyo nyimbo Kenya imetoka mbali. Wangapi wanajua mama saa hii ni msichana kwa katuo alikuwa msichana saa hii ni mama na ninaona sister yake hapa anaitwa Mary Wambui. Ni ahadi ya Bwana. Haivunjiki milele. Do you know before hapo tulikuwa tunaimba hymns? It is well, it is well with my soul. It is well, it is well with my soul. Are there some old schools here? Yeah, please, na sisi tuanze zetu kwa maana vijana wana. Wanatupeleka sana. But this is what Mwinyi. Mwinyi, congratulations for the work you have done. Amen. And I am proud of you. And this is wonderful. Can the pastors please throw your hand and we pray over this. And this is Pastor Mwinyi's pastor, Livingstone. And I will give him the microphone to pray over this city.
Father, I want to thank you. All things worketh together for good for them that love Christ and are called by the purposes of Christ. Lord, here we have Pastor Nicholas Mwinyi. When he came to America and we ushered him in here, we never knew that he is a musician. But this is what the Lord has done. The last 5 years or so, you have made this man to be who he is. And right now, Lord, we are here to celebrate and dedicate this CD to the glory of God. And everlasting Father, wherever we are here, the words of this CD, they will be touched by God. I pray grace upon grace, favor upon favor. Wherever Pastor Nicholas you will be ministering in music, Lord, you shall give him favor and whatever, Lord, he needs for this ministry. You shall give him We dedicate this city unto you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I think we need to open. We need to open. Yeah. Has everybody bought one? Whoa! This is it. This is my great announcement. Please do not leave this place just for encouraging Pastor Nicholas. Buy one CD. And they need to be distributed right now so that we may buy. Please, we want, first of all, for him to cover the cost. You just buy one CD. I beg you, so that we may help him to cover the cost. And from there, the rest is the details. Yeah, praise the Lord. Look at this. This is the DVD. Eh? Please, have one. Is that about somebody distributing? Oh, they're being sold at the gate. Yes, please do that. Thank you so, so much. Can we sing? Where are the singers? Can we sing one song? We didn't sing.
Come on, in the way, Yamanare lego mode narusiu inyatene. Oguato rora gotirio namwa gengedera maragia namneho. Tajuda si ate ne wandigire. Weho nanyege
amokera amokera
siyagado siyakwa kumoni newako. Enguanete, gawe mwega Jesu. Kiambarare lego mode narusio, ginyatene. Enguanete, siyamanye nyokaringa, esionaga.
Anaudeo kama honokia, natumia anakena iretu. Gadoshia kwa kumoni ni ne wako nenguonete we mwega we mwega Jesu kiambarare
modinarusiu
ginyatene. Hallelujah. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah. Tushangilie Bwana kwa makofi. Kwa minuru na vigelegele. Because of the ministry that is in him. This is none other than Pastor Nicholas Munyi. And this man is blessed. Now, these people who are like this, like us, eh? These people who breathe, these people who are longing to be taller, when we grow up, we will be tall.
Right?
When we grow up,
right? Yes.
So I want to announce two things. One, all the children have been taken care of. I want to request Catherine. Where is Catherine? Catherine is somewhere. And make sure that all the children have been taken care of. If you have a child, make sure that you present that child to Catherine. Catherine is over there at the door. That is Catherine. Thank you very much. The other announcement is we are here to support our brother, Pastor Nicholas. True.
Neo dumiri Mabu vama kiwage Tere
Ino neo dumiri Ya kwa kurewe Ibe witu wa igoro Ndiyo ifata waku No mabu vama kiwage Ino vigu
meshe Ego
yesu tewendega Nyukuo kerero Ego yesu tewendega Nyukuo kerero
Iswe vili andorora Iyo nisiare raine Tiandaga kogeda kana kuinga ikumbi No ide wanyu wa iguru ni asire idagia Namwera inye mure avata gokira nyoni Namwera inye mure avata gokira nyoni
Inone odo meri ya kwa kurewe Tide mitu wa iguru ngeo ifata waku Namato dhama kiwa gai no viku
meshe duchyo
Ego yesu tewendega
Kondo wave no metenge mania agedha indo Ayona matiko maga meme soro ine Nasiare kia woki nyamoko ine siko boko Kana modo tuiri atenge ragia ruho Kana modo tuiri atenge ragia ruho
Inoneo domeriri ya kwa kurewe Ibe witu wa iguru ndio ifata
waku
Mamadho dhama kiwa gai no viku me
Ego
yesu the wendega nyukuo kerero
Ego
yesu the wendega nyukuo kerero
Rayo daka wa mahua, megeda kaine
ona Suleimani we mwene dage metio noge koroga ini age magia mahuo yati ange kerere ya kugemia mwana wake yati ange kerere ya kugemia mwana wake
ame adomeri dumeri ya kwakolewe ide witu wa igoro ndio ifata ndio no madoda maki wa gai no vitu metodo ndio yesu the wendaga ndio kukereshwa ndio yesu the wendaga ndio kukereshwa
Bajega wedire ye ono nyongerera Garijega wedire ye ono nyongerera Biashara ya kunene ono nyongerera Idomo kinene wenaki ono nyongerera Ona beza nyige wendaga ono nyongerera
Inone ono meri ya kwa kuriwe Tive wito wa igoro mio ifatawa
Mada
oda Mada oda maki wa gai no vitu
Yeah.
kirereria menyamara Kirereria menyamara Kirereria inyothe mwamoretwo nenga menyamara ere amotoka Nokirereria kwanyuoga mukae adobea Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Woo. Hallelujah. Be blessed.
Wapi makofi. Akiingia mtamboni si mwingine. Anayeondoka is none other than Elizabeth. Thank you. Wapi makofi, thank you. Oh my goodness. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah, I can see, Pastor, you can actually sing along. That is nice. So we introduce our sister Beatrice. She's going to present one number. Thank you very much, Beatrice. Welcome.
Hallelujah. I love you all. My name is Beatrice Keligo, or Betekish. I thank God for what God is doing in my life. I'm very new in the ministry, but I thank God because it doesn't matter how you start, but what you finish. Mother Niagoshua. I'm going to sing a song that says that he's the Lord of Abraham, Israel, and Jacob. When he says yes, nobody can say no. When he opens your door, nobody can shut that door. Number one. Okay, I move.
No, there. praise the Lord. I want to do a worship song.
Nea tu e kajero.
Maki,
wa de naiboro,
ni ya otea,
Hallelujah. Amen. My goodness. Do you know when you just go there and you feel that really he has felt it? Man, that is just heavenly. That is heavenly. That is beautiful, Pastor Nicholas. Oh my goodness. And now for the people who lead worship, we now get another anthem to worship. Oh my goodness. Hey, DJ, can you play that song? Can you play just the first and the second stanza? Can you get it? And then let us just bow and say, yes, we can. And you know, even when we were going to give the body, we don't do like this. No. Even when you are going to the president, you don't, you know, we just, can we mean what that song is saying? Just for a minute, can we mean it? And immediately after that, we just get into that level. So immediately after that, Apostle Esther Dirango, you know, I'm getting into that level. After Apostle Alice Moshai, then we can get to the next level. So can we just sing that song, the same one. I love it. It's heavenly. Give us.
Maki, wa de naivo.
Thank you, Bona. If you let us clap for the Lord, let us celebrate, let us clap for the Lord. Hallelujah! Yes. And you can feel the presence. And in that mood, we just go higher. We are going to go higher. Tell your neighbor, it is in that level that our needs are met. It is at that level that the Lord feels that we honor him. And do you know what? He has many ways of doing things. And this is the day that the Lord has made. I bless the Lord tonight. Let us continue, Apostle.
Amen. My name is again Apostle Esther. And I love worshiping the Lord. Hallelujah. We were created to become worshipers and to worship God. Do not let anything divert you. Hallelujah. Divert your attention to the maker of the universe. I'm going to sing my fifth album. And I'm going to sing song number 10, Duobiro. You created and you were not created. Hallelujah. As we continue to worship God tonight. Hallelujah. The flash drive.
Wakati nitajikuta mbinguni kwa baba, nitajua ya ulimwengu nimesha ya acha. Hallelujah, nitasifu.
Give me the monitors, please.
Niwe idewa shube shiode shiadi unaiguru niwa girire kweoda dayo niwe otogeretio nebotu ya iguru wakuodaru niwa girire kweoname we. We will be there. Nado biro. We will get a cookie. Nago kege. Niwa gerele. Kwenye elio. Niwa gerele. Kwenye
Gai wa matuine. You are worthy of all the glory, Lord. Mandelele boshia. Ukoro hawaku, gukorago, kodogo de idare moe. Oh, Abba. Rido le akugai le korago kodogo le idare moe no ge baba o ge igana nio we wambire we wambire ano abiro kai wako
wagereira mwadhani. Yes, Lord, you're worthy of all the glory. You deserve the glory, Lord. You deserve the honor, oh, Lord. Dashia kugai, neokinya geria, are amago kaya gera, ne wagereire, kwenye herio. Rere atua kwehia gai, dohio kaga, kora kara neotu yuagera, amarara dadi.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I want to request Alice, Pastor, to come over. She wrote my letter coming to the U.S. because of the work that we do. Where is Jeremy? You see that brother over there? We people who in the media, he'll be coming here shortly. And you know, I came to visit, and I'm still visiting, by the way. And in the process of visiting, I got my master's in public administration, and I graduated. In the process of visiting, I got my bachelor of science in leadership, and I'm still visiting. Let's go, Carol.
Yeah.
Abana, yeah, just come here, guys. Hey. Hey, you know we might not get any other chance. Najua watu wale wako this size huwa hawaonekani sana. Yeah. These people who are tall. Yeah. Can we say hi to the viewers of Kikuyu Diaspora Television? Now.
Engai mobi, wabe na igoro. Owe waigire ni kugie na gukigia. Owe owe moiso kumokia miriria. Kigo giaku gutiri ungigikararia. Werire Jeremaya ndungata yaku. Ona kano mothiini wa nda ya ngina. Ni wamue na niwe wamwamurire. Twale ndumiri yaku kwindurire.
Jehova munene waita wina magerero ni ndurire ciothe athamaki othe maragutia iguru na thiguti uko hana Jehova munene waita wina magerero ni ndurire ciothe athamaki othe maragutia iguru na thiguti uko hana
Mirelio wa mweri na jata Tokyo baindo sio de tuonaga na maido Okia mora lio ale adage mudeña Mweri na jata si adage otuko Yoni si ale aine no wosi reidagia Nyamu si age da koga si eirio si asio Mwana wa modu kamurumbuyo Kamurumba ibi wako gosage
Jehova munene waita wina magerero ni ndurire ciothe athamaki othe maragutia iguru na thiguti uko hana Jehova munene waita wina magerero ni ndurire ciothe athamaki othe maragutia iguru na thiguti uko hana
Gwothe iguru na thi Onori kewine Wairi ya theine Indo iria wamire Nisiku iguaga Mutirio na kimweki Gego kararia Jonaduka taya kwa githi Nineve Wadhiwe kiunguyo Kemuera iti Ekemuaya ekemutwara Nineve Nigwaka ujeto Nuewe gai Na isiraeli Utuko wode na kemureke amuaki Na mudenya wa matongore liye naitu Makinya iri ya itu nioke maenjira Kigo gya kuta wa maguru ine magwa Ona ninge kemure jira ine akwa Nika hekwa neile monaka na nduma Tondu kigo ya kune kemureke ine
Ni chewe ga iguru na the Uti umbo hana Ewe che
Thank you. Thank you guys so much. My name is Caleb Mooney. I'm the son of Pastor Nicholas Mooney. Thank you guys so much for coming out and showing your love and for supporting my dad at the launch of that was occurring today. Thank you so much.
Good evening. My name is Emmanuel Gitonga Mooney. I'm the son to Pastor Nicholas, and today has been a wonderful day. The launch was beautiful. I want to thank each and every one of the person who came out today to support him, and we would love to wish you the best in your endeavors, and may God bless you. It was nice seeing you, and I hope to see you once again more. Have a good one. Thank you.
Yeah, I want to take this opportunity to thank God for what he has done today. I also want to thank everyone that came to the launch of my CD and DVD today. May the Lord bless you so much. The day was glorious, the day was powerful, and the Lord moved in a great way. And we really thank God for what he has done today. All of you bishops, pastors, men and women of God that came for this launch, may the Lord bless you so much. The congregation, everyone who came, even the children who came to grace this occasion, may the Lord bless you and increase you. In Jesus' name.
Today, I was going to talk to you about the event of Pastor Mooney. Tu hatu na moyo ifinyi na boy na lima igogona ine na muno makiria na tugacoka tukareherwa ageni all the way from Alabama, Georgia, all over United States kogo tulerathi me na jiranene na Jeremy gucwa gukorogo ku na ithu hamwe ni horo munene muno ni atwikito wa guturathi mithia na jiranene na nituracokia gatho kwe Ngai uhoro utwike wa guthie na mbere kuri andu aingi na kumenyekana na jiranene Nia muhoro ni uratuma ona ithu tukamenya andu aingi na ritwa ria Ngai rikarathimo ritwa ria kwajitago Reverend Christopher Kamau ukoragwo na kanitha guku Worcester Massachusetts na nikuo ru turi muthenya wa muthenya otikanitha itu ino turi na turi akenu ni undu wa uhoro murorathimo ni Ngai na maruta ma mathie na mbere turathimithia Jeremiah wa Damaris ni undu wa uhoro ni gutuma uhoro witu gathi kundu kunene na gutuma ona andu aingi mamenyende to ino ya uhoro wa music na musicians all the worshipers na maruta wira munene waku teithia ritwa ria Ngai we are so blessed may the Lord keep you and bless you na nyuthe the kuria muri murathimo ni Ngai ni twa tumanga ithi citu kuri nyu nyuothe may the Lord bless you and keep you amen
sisi ni Jane na mimi ni Tinega tumefurahia sana siku ya leo tumeona mkono wa Bwana Mungu ametubariki tumeona mbingu zimeshuka na watu wakabarikiwa kabisa hata kuwa hapa na kuonana na Bwana Jeremy tumefurahia sana na tunashukuru Mungu kwa kazi unayofanya na wale watu wanatuona tuendelee kusupport Kikuyu Diaspora TV maana imefanya mengi na ajabu Bwana kubariki sana
I've known Pastor Nicholas for over 20 years I've grown up with his kids and as a pastor in Nairobi and in the US He's a man of integrity and he hears the voice of the Lord and he actually acts on it. So this launch was a leading from the Lord for him and I thank him because he has gone ahead and heard the voice of the Lord and done it. We'd like to thank everyone for coming and making the event a success. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord also show his face for you. Thank you everyone for coming. We thank the bishop for officiating the event. We thank all the musicians who came and for Damaris for coming all the way and everyone who came. The Lord bless you. Amen.
Manito makoni Irene wagetau kuma Boston na demono kujesu ni mwathani ni amenyereire ngoro yakwa makeria kanyenda na origiuga ni ate launch yuma jega ni twarathimo muno ra launch ya Pastor Nicholas yuma ya kirathimo o mundu ni arathimo na juge tutire twage na muthenyo ngi mwega wa kirathimo toyo na launch ya magegani ateno kogo murathimo muno na ntumwede tenyothe amen
jitago mere wa boikaleli wa kuma Denver Colorado na gukite launch ya Pastor Nicholas Munyi ere yuma thaka muno nituona guoko kwa Ngai na nitwagoca Ngai ni kurugoria CD yake njeru na DVD na nijui Pastor Nicholas niegothie kuraihu tondu ehamwe na Ngai witu aromurathima na mwagia na ihinda mugure nyimbo ciake ni ikumurathima amen
nindamugeithia muno erori a TV ya Kikuyu Diaspora ni wega ni tondu wa Ngai gutuya mahinda maya muthenya wa umuthi tumaragi ugona riega muno na nituona mwathani igogona iria kuraunch CD ya mudu gwitwo Pastor Nicholas Mooney
the Lord has visited us. It was so wonderful, so glorious. We thank God for what he is doing in our generation and in this time. God bless you so much. Continue watching Kikuyu Diaspora TV. It's wonderful. With the one Damalis.